Okay, the seated overhead press for shoulders, I really like you to have some back support on these. People tend to arch their back, so make sure you're supported. And then come down just until you feel like you might lose that tension in your shoulders. Bring your elbows wide like you're scraping the walls on either side of you, and then bring your elbows together. Really go heavy on these. You'd be surprised how much you can do.